figure out what you want to do. I can't tell you what to figure out, because I don't know what the heck happened. But what I would say, I think the closest way you have to spend the money, and I'm sorry, Mayor, is by utilizing that public infrastructure for a project.
We all sit here and talked about it. I know we did.
If you want to talk to 10 other consultants, they're going to tell you exact, but definitely not going to say you can give that money to her.
Ryan Raver's going to take the same thing.
The bridge is more important than that.
I wish we could. It sounds like it's a good person, and it sounds like she's got some means, but sorry.
That bridge is more important than that fence is.
Look for general money. Maybe there's something else you can do. You don't let me use the TIP fund, but you guys can utilize other funds to help her.
It's my way, when you bid a job, you don't bid on what's left money there, or TIP money or something like that. That wasn't included when you bid the job. You bid the job, we have to pay it.
We ought to bid. Yeah, we knew that there was going to be some extra money that's going to have to come up with to finish the job up, the grants are not going to.
And that's generally why cities are allowed to keep money in this town. I'm sorry. I think that's just dangerous ground, unfortunately. But we would help her. Unfortunately, is there any money, general money to help her?
She can't still have.
If there's some left over, then I would have a problem with helping her, but I want to make sure that them grants are paid for and if she owns it.
What's she talking about buying it for this year?
She rents it.
But again, I think we have a legal obligation.
That's what they're trying to.
If the TIP is expired, we don't want to leave ourselves up to a legal.
Well, I understand that, but the bridge is more important.
I agree that the bridge is a thorough through the community.
We have pulled every string imaginable that people that I've known from the state of Illinois and everything else are trying to get that bridge, them grants in there, along with Brian and Dwight Kay or whoever else we could grab our hands on to. They help us with that thing, and I do that.
I agree with you.
Don't start, don't screw it up.
I will say, if there's anything we can do to help her outside of that,
Is there a chance she's in the enterprise zone?
Yeah, she would be an enterprise zone.
She's an enterprise zone. We might be able to help her with that too, right away.
I mean, she can save a couple of bucks. I mean, it's not.
Is this whole village in the enterprise zone?
No. I will next time. Now, but a decent chunk, for sure.
I don't understand the enterprise zone.
Okay. The enterprise zone is a different program altogether. Someone can apply if they're going to make an investment in a project. Let's take Midwest Municipal Supply. They just missed it, really.